finished another great night here at Covenant Cathedral. Worship and miracles continues. Tomorrow night's going to be over the top. It's Saturation Saturday. Well, if you were in the service tonight, there's just no words to describe it. But when we get ready and service is all the way over late tonight, look who pulls up, driving herself to the house of God. Now, she missed part of the service, but as you know, you've now seen her go from barely moving the neck, to moving the upper body, to taking her steps and walking, and now she drives to church late. And you told me that you drove here because you just had to be back tonight.
For some reason, I just had to be here.
And tell me what happened to you today that was even more unusual, not just the healing, but you had something happen with eyelashes and hair and all kinds of wonderful things.
Yes, normally when I put my mascara on, I have like maybe three lashes because I had a brain tumor removal, and I don't grow my hair. My hair doesn't grow. My hair had fallen out, and my hair now doesn't grow. But now my hair is growing back here. My lashes are lusciously long. And my back is
all good.
I can move all over.
And you have just really...
I am just amazed. It's
and you've gone from miracle to miracle. Every night's been a new
yes,
step.
It has. It's just amazing. It's unbelievable. I just can't believe it.
And so tonight, you missed the service. You knew you were going to probably miss it or be late.
I still knew that I need to be here. God guided me here.
Wow.
I knew that I need to see y'all and tell y'all what I felt and what I knew that was happening to me is something that was similar to happening to me, and I just needed to share it with y'all.
Well, as you can imagine, we're all so excited.
Hallelujah.
I'm not sure what I would have done if I'd looked up on the road and seen her coming in my direction after the shape she was in just a few days ago. But 5 days ago, we went from no feeling, no body movement, to moving all the body, to taking a stand, to walking, to driving, to growing eyelashes and hair.
Yes, sir.
You've had an extreme body makeover instead of just a home makeover. You're getting the full deal, and God's doing the work. Hey, it's going to get crazy up in here tomorrow. We're having Saturation Saturday. There's still people gathered around, and you've got time to catch a plane, get a bus, get in a car. If she can load herself in a car and drive late, you don't really have an excuse. Get to the house of God quick. Tomorrow night, it's over the top. It's over the top. People are going to be intoxicated in the Holy Spirit tomorrow night. It's going to be a night of Saturation Saturday. We need you to be here and be a part of it. This is a miracle. We're going to call it a night. She's going to drive back home tonight, believe it or not, by herself. Last night, I told you, she drove, but she had somebody with her. Tonight, she made a determination to be here, and if she can do it, you can do it. Folks, this is somebody that went from nothing but neck to upper body, neck to upper body in one leg, to two legs, to standing, and now driving. I just have a feeling before this is over, we're going to be running and leaping and praising God. She's got new eyelashes, new hair, so we just might as well go for a completed miracle. We love you. Thank you. Tell your friends, neighbors, and everybody, www.clccnet.org, the miracles continue. Tomorrow night, 6:30, be here.